Thank you, Srinivasan. I think all of the focus when we talk about cold chain goes into airplanes and trucks, which account for only about 5% of the vaccine wastage. And at Black Frog, we were in task by BIRAC, NITI Aayog, and the Government of India to solve the last mile problems of immunization. Because it's once the vaccines leave the refrigerators and head out with an ice box, that's when 70 to 80% of the thermal degradation happens. And as a solution to this, we had previously developed a patented technology called Embolio, which is a portable vaccine carrier with rapid cooling to ensure there's strict temperature control and minimize freeze-thaw cycles for vaccines. So on the field, an Anganwadi worker or an ANM, every time she has to immunize somebody, she has to open the device and retrieve the vials and subject these vaccines to suboptimal temperatures. So we are able to stabilize the temperatures back to safe limits over 96% faster than a passively cooled system. And these freeze-thaw cycles are very detrimental to vaccines, and that's what causes the degradation. So the value that we are trying to bring in, apart from the other players with cold chain management itself, is that the relevant aspect here is that we're providing a distinct advantage of having a battery-powered source at the point of administering of vaccines. So you know exactly where the vaccines are going, what's the condition of these vaccines, and it can be onboarded onto the Government of India's existing programs. They have a very successful EWIN program, and now it's a COWIN portal as well. So who is getting the vaccines? Who is left out? What are the hotspot
So that
areas?
sounds.
This data and an informed operation is the only way to
Okay.
optimize vaccine
That
delivery.
sounds great. That sounds great.